Supporting us. So we're going to begin with our first piece. Before I forget, also, I want to thank Brantley Wheeler for doing all of the lighting and all of this wonderful staging. So thank you so much for all of his help. Let's give him a round of applause. He's been really a joy to work with, and it really helps to have that support. I also want to thank Kevin Dooley. He is here. He's live streaming the concert, which is on the BWHS orchestra website. So I sent out an email about a link to the website. So you can access the live stream on the website, and I'll have it up until tomorrow night. So if you have any family or friends that can't make it in person, they can watch the live stream. And then also he will be recording this concert, so in the back there's pieces of paper that you can fill out and order the recording, and I will also be sending out a link online to order the recordings. So also along next to the programs, you'll see that there is a list of private instructors in the area. And I encourage every parent and guardian to really consider having your child take private lessons. Many of them have openings, and feel free to reach out to me and I can kind of guide you in choosing a teacher or a private lesson teacher. But it really helps with the confidence and the learning process. So I encourage all of you to really consider getting private lessons for your students, for your children. So without further ado, we're going to start with our concert orchestra. And our first piece, Gaelic Castle, is a piece by Soonhee Newbold. She actually lives in Los Angeles, and she does a lot of composing for video games. So she's kind of a video game and movies as well. And in this piece, we've talked a lot about the different kind of emotions and switching from anger, like an angry emotion, to a really playful emotion. So hopefully you'll be able to hear that in the piece. And then Telltale Heart is based on the Edgar Allan Poe story. It's just kind of a little spooky piece with some really great melodies. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So this is the symphonic orchestra, and the first piece we're going to play is called Echelon. This piece has it's very energetic, and the description at the beginning says aggressive. So it's very there's a lot of energy in this piece. It also requires a lot of saving your bow because there's long melody lines, especially you'll see it in the cello section, cello and bass section, where they have to save their bow, save it, and then use it. So it's great for bow distribution. And then we've worked a lot on a martelet stroke, which is very, it's a stroke that has a very defined beginning and end to it. So it's it sounds very sharp. So it's just a really fun piece to play, and I hope you enjoy it. This next piece, when I found this piece, I was just so stoked because we get to bring in guest artists, and we have some very, very special guest artists today. Dr. Martin Reynolds, he is the fine arts director of the entire district, and he said he was so excited to come and perform with us. And then we also have Mr. Williams, who is the assistant principal here at West, and then we have Mrs. Ann Pequeno, who is the orchestra teacher at Grimsley, and some of you have already had her as an orchestra director, so she's coming, as well as Mrs. Cammie Austin, and she's at Lincoln. So we're so excited to have them and for them to take the time, because we know how busy teachers are and administrators, so for them to say yes and come and perform with us is really exciting. So Without further ado, I would like to welcome our guest performers on stage. is our chamber orchestra, and we're going to play two pieces, Blue Fire Fiddler by, again, the Soonhee Newbold. She has great, she really has a, she's a great composer, so I like using her music quite a bit. And then Dance Macabre, which is an arrangement of the Saint-Saëns piece. So I just want to, before we do our, before we begin our program for the chamber orchestra, I want to thank all of the parents that have put so much energy into all of these students and driving them places, making sure they've eaten and making sure that they have the correct clothes and taking them to lessons and taking them places. So thank you, parents. Without your support, this none of this could happen. So please, thank you. Also, I want to remind you, I will be, if anyone has taken pictures of the concert tonight, I'd love to share it on our Facebook page. I will be sending a link out to everyone. We just started a Facebook page, and I think there's an Instagram. I'm not really good at Instagram, but I'll try to figure it out. But I'll be sending those links, so if you want to post any of those pictures, that would be wonderful to share those. Also, I want to remind you that this weekend we have the Big Sugar Race, so some of us can help volunteer to, so there's a sign-up sheet, I think I sent that out to everyone, so if you have time to help volunteer for that, that will give us some money for our travel. And I just want to remind those people that are doing the Los Angeles trip to make sure that you sign up as soon as possible so that I can make sure we have enough numbers for that. So I've sent out a couple emails, so I can I'll try to send one out again just to remind you. But the volunteering and the Los Angeles trip, make sure you're signing up for that. And again, I want to thank Dr. Reynolds and Mr. Williams and Mrs. Austin and Mrs. Pequeño for coming and doing that wonderful piece with the Symphonic Orchestra. I also want to thank Dr. Guthrie, the principal at West. He's been really supportive. And Dr. Morrow and Dr. Jones, they're such a great support for our program. So, and thank you to all of the, to the administration at West. It's just the band teachers and the choir teachers, we're just, it's really wonderful to work in such a community of support and really, really wonderful excellence. They're excellent teachers, so I'm really honored to be a part of that. So, so without further ado, here's our chamber orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you all for coming. I think there's a few of us that said that we were going to go to Sparks, right? Sparks at the square to get ice cream. So if anyone wants to join us, we'll be at Sparks on the square to get ice cream to celebrate. Thank you all for coming, and have a wonderful evening.